Hi, Podcast families. My name is Kira, and I would love to talk to the adult in your home who will be helping teach the little ones this Sunday. So this Sunday, we are in the book of Joshua. In this book, God is calling us to completely surrender to Him, that we should have nothing and no one above Him. He calls us to worship Him, and we can do this because we know who He is. He is forgiving and loving, and He also shows us that He does not tolerate sin. Remind your children why God can't tolerate sin. Because He is perfect. And because He is perfect, we can have faith in who He is. Before you go through this Sunday, spend time with the Father. Ask Him to show you the things that you rely on that aren't Him. As parents, you have a big responsibility, and many times you may be used to being relied on instead of being able to rely on Him. While you talk with your children, tell them about the areas that you need to grow in when it comes to relying on the Father. This will be a chance for you and your child to be open together. Remember to also remind them that He is the only one that can give us what we need. And He has proven that He is more than capable to do so over and over again. We can trust and obey in Him because of who He is. We are so blessed to be able to go through Joshua with you, and we hope you're doing well and cannot wait to hear from you. Bye!